First and foremost, IoT is a concept, not a specific technology or device. The Internet of Things, IoT, is about extending the Internet network, and therefore data exchanges, to objects in the physical world. These internet-connected objects can take the form of any everyday object. For example, connected cars, smart assistants, or smart watches. The list of connected objects is vast and continues to expand. Each connected object has a standardized digital identity, such as an IP address, and communicates via wireless technologies like RFID, Bluetooth, or Wi-Fi. These objects are also equipped with sensors that collect the data. For example, autonomous vehicles rely on a multitude of connected devices, which generate vast amounts of data that need real-time processing. Sensors at the front and rear detect other vehicles. A video camera above the windshield identifies lane markings, traffic lights, and pedestrians. A GPS system and a laser-based radar analyze the surroundings, including obstacles. A connected object does not function independently. Instead, it can communicate and transmit information with other connected objects. That's why connected objects are also called smart objects. They enable machine-to-machine communication without requiring human intervention. Imagine this. You come home from work feeling stressed. Your heart rate is elevated. Your smartwatch detects this and transmits the information to other connected devices. Your smart speaker decides to play calming music to help you relax. Your smartphone switches to do not disturb mode. Your apartment's thermostat adjusts the temperature based on external weather conditions. Your smart lighting adapts based on the natural light outside. The main goal of IoT is to simplify daily life, automate certain tasks, and improve efficiency. The Internet of Things is a bridge between the physical and virtual worlds. IoT automates and optimizes tasks across all sectors. We've already seen examples in smart homes with connected lights and thermostats, as well as in smart transportation with autonomous vehicles. But IoT is also widely used in healthcare, with smartwatches for heart rate monitoring, and also in Industry 4.0, which enables smart manufacturing and the creation of intelligent factories. Industrial IoT forms real networks that exchange and process vast amounts of digital data. Sensors embedded in parts or on machines throughout the company, along with IoT-enabled devices, capture this data. These sensors track machine usage rates in real time to optimize production. To deepen your understanding of Industry 4.0, I recommend checking out my dedicated video on the topic. It's packed with valuable insights. Finally, one crucial point to consider is data privacy and security. Connected devices generate huge amounts of data, and processing this data raises serious concerns, particularly regarding confidentiality and security. Like any internet-connected system, IoT devices can be hacked, leading to potential data breaches and privacy risks. So, as users, we must remain vigilant when it comes to security and privacy. Thanks for stopping by. If this video was helpful, be sure to subscribe to keep up with my latest content, and feel free to share it with anyone who might benefit from it. See you in the next one. Bye for now.